Under pandemin tillät San Francisco sina anställda att ansöka om undantag från covid-19-vaccinet. De godkändes, men San Francisco beslutade att man skulle kräva att anställda, inklusive poliser, skulle vaccineras senast den 13 oktober. 41 poliser är för närvarande lediga med lön.
For some reason they we were told that they were going to go under a secondary review process and then we had to answer some additional questions, submit those by a deadline. And then we were told that we received paperwork that stated that our exemptions were now denied. So they were approved and then they went under a review and then subsequently they were denied.
Worthington föddes och växte upp i San Francisco. Det här är hennes 20:e år inom San Francisco-polisen.
It's been really rough for all of us. I've been in contact with my colleagues who are impacted by the mandates and who are on leave. And we're going through a lot of stress, a lot of heartache. We worked tirelessly through the pandemic and just to undergo a complete 180 and to be yanked from duty and put on leave is pretty heartbreaking.
De får inte arbeta eller anmäla sig som frivillig under den här tiden trots bristen på arbetskraft.
They were pulling officers from admin positions, so people who had been doing paperwork for the last 20 years are now being pulled out to go on the street, which they were doing prior to terminating us because they just don't have enough people on the streets. They took trainers from the academy and put them back on the street. So, and then they hired retired people to come into the academy to make up for the training that they otherwise don't have.
Det är tredje året som Schiff arbetar för San Francisco-polisen. Hennes nu pensionerade far, bror och sambo är också poliser.
I'm never not going to be a police officer. You know, it's how I was raised, it's how I see myself. You could put a crowd of people who all look exactly the same. And the only thing that's different about the majority of us who do this work is that when something happens, everybody else ducks and runs. We're running towards the danger.
De som är avstängda väntar på en utfrågning och på att deras överordnade ska informera dem om vad de ska göra härnäst.